Kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
I wonder if they host weddings.
Oh, yeah, they're a full-service site. Weddings, bar mitzvahs, black market auctions.
But do they have a DJ?
Just more heavily armed goons.
The hell is this? Escape wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B.
Check this out. We got something. Over.
Here we go. Let there be light.
Bad electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do. I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving.
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly. Hey, should be worried that Victor's chatting up Nadine Ross. Heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything. This way.
Hey, look, the vents. That's our way out.
Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding the lighter.
Holding the lighter. Okay, up we go. Right there. That's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Shh, shh, shh. Damn it.
Cosa portiamo a quell'odioso miliardario tedesco?
Paul, he looks like my size, too.
Un parrucchino in quella roba sul naso.
There's no shortage of
portali a sciacquature dei piatti. Sai che questa gente non piace aspettare.
Questa gente...
Okay.
Dove diavolo si procurano tutta questa roba?
Sono pezzi rubati ai ricettatori. Sì.
Fresh air, here we come. Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
The what? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate. Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape. There you go. Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? It must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.